Just run.
No, I can tank him. Yes. 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 You, whatever you have on your head, having mother... Oh, welcome back to Bullets and Sorcery.
Yes.
So anyway, Critical Role. It's awesome. Check it out.
You know what they should also check out?
That subscribe and bell icon!
I mean, point. I don't know about the bell icon. I don't know why that's important.
To get notifications of whenever we upload.
Yeah, but can't they just go by the upload schedule?
Yeah, but you don't know when they're going to upload. So just hit the bell icon. Well,
we're going to upload every day. Or at least every day that I can, that I'm physically able to upload.
Yeah, but what if they're just chilling, you know, and they're like, oh, the new Bullets and Sorcery episode's on. I got to watch that immediately. And then they... because they got...
Why do our fans sound like Milton from fucking Simpsons?
Milton? Who the fuck's Milton?
Milton's the blue-haired kid with the glasses.
That's Nelson.
He's got a, no, he's got a crush on Lisa.
That's
I
Nelson.
Mean, Nelson has a crush on Lisa. Nelson's the bully. Nelson Muntz. I hate that I know his last name. Milton.
I thought his name was... No, I swear the fucking...
Milhouse.
Milhouse, yeah.
Milhouse. Why the fuck was I thinking his name is Milton? That's weird. Milhouse. Why do our fans sound like Milhouse?
I don't know. But at the same time, it's like, if you hit that notification, that bell icon, you know, you get it, you know, notified.
Notified.
You'll get notified when all of our episodes go up. And it's not true. Just like looking around just waiting. You know, you can just get the notification.
Always just check your feed at 12:15 p.m. Central Standard Time.
Eastern Standard Time.
Central. Eastern.
2:15 Eastern Standard Time.
No. Well, yes. I mean, it'd still work. It'd just be late.
2:15 Eastern Standard Time because Eastern's ahead of us 2 hours.
Eastern's Western. Ahead of us 1 hour.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yeah. Do you want to look it up?
I will.
Since I'm killing it right now in this level.
I will look it up.
Go for it.
Let's do what time is it in New York right now?
Okay. It's currently like 6-ish here.
6:15 here.
Yeah. All right. Going after Treasure Knight. Uh-huh. That's right. What time did it say, Ty?
8:15 W.
You are full of shit.
W.
You are so full of shit.
www.tyrules.com/ we only take dubs. It's at 7:15.
Are you? You're Treasure Knight's voice, right?
Sure.
Okay.
What's the matter, Play Knight? How can we busy slowing down? Here to make some coin? Where are the Order's coffers running dry? Can you just synthesize all the fool's gold you want?
Wow. This dude's throwing shade like an umbrella.
Ha! Good guess, but no. This is something far more important than mere gold, sir.
More important than gold? Now you're just being ridiculous. Get out of here, you bottom feeder.
Ooh, your essence is showing. I hope you don't mind if I help myself.
Dude, not to be rude or anything, but your essence is showing.
Ah, shit. My raw essence.
Yeah. Dude, this is really effective. Like, really effective. I used to think Plague Knight was the worst, and I still think that. Oh, God.
It's a chest!
Oh, fuck. Get out, get out, get out. He just took 500 gold! Motherfucker!
We also like gold.
We also like gold! Because that's the thing that's going to help us get special abilities and then impress Mona so she'll fuck us. I've decided the way to resolve that was,
You both died at the same time.
No, I just got hit.
You lost your fucking things.
Doesn't count.
You mean you still took a dub? Look at your health! Yes. You literally got a half a health left back. That's crazy. You hit him and they hit you, so you traded, but you won.
I'll take it.
Why is this ass up in the air?
Wins a win. Because he likes to party.
He wants us to hit him in the back, and I'm not about it.
We only have 73 cypher coins. You look like you lost a fight with a pond.
I did.
Ocean actually had to go liberate the essence of our...
Of
Avarice. Nice place he's got down there, too.
No, he did not. No, it was not. I disapprove.
I never understood what he saw in gold. You can just make it from sawdust and mouse skulls. Wait, what?
Some people do things the hard way. Let's go do some work.
So, what are we working on?
My penis.
If you can make gold from sawdust and mouse skulls, why do I have to buy stuff from you?
For real.
You.
Sexy, sexy.
Beautiful, awesome woman. God, oh, it's so hard to be insulting. When you're simping.
When you're simping. Yeah, when you're simping.
When you simp on a star.
No. Let's go talk to Baz, see if he's got some shit for us.
Oh, yeah. My favorite minion. Hey, boss. Oh, awesome.
Hell, yeah.
Awesome.
We don't need to talk to her ever again.
Seriously. That was weird.
What?
You weren't touching your controller, and it was freaking out over here. Two sheets of paper. Okay, right. Well, okay. Yeah, we're done. Really don't care what he says. I really don't. I really don't.
Mm-mm.
Boop. Boop. That's awesome.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
Even though you can only do two per power thing.
Mm-hmm. Wasn't there something we could buy that was, would give you more power or whatever?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there's no way we can afford it now, but we'll check on that next time after we do this part.
Yeah.
Hey, fucko. You're not my real minion.
He's a mega minion.
My real minion would fucking die. When I wanted him to. Holy shit. Did you also just have a little clench up there?
Oh, of course. Was that it?
I don't know. No. I'll bet you $1 million it's a fake wall.
Really?
Yes. Awesome. That'll be $1 million, please.
I didn't take you up on that.
Oh, God. Shit is stressful.
Yeah.
Fuck all right, you, later. Man. Mr. Skelly Man. Oh, hey, we have enough for the thing with Mona. Oh, my God.
High level play is being done right here.
Right? I mean, not to toot my own horn, but toot toot. Okay. Oh. Mm-hmm. Holy shit, dude. I can't believe I'm doing as well with this as I am. Like, I fully expected to die multiple times in this, and I haven't died once.
You said...
Why did I just say it out loud? I wish I hadn't said it out loud. Why did I say that out loud, Ty? That was foolish of me.
It was.
And I've angered the gods of... Luck. Your turn.
I'm not gonna be able to do that. I'm not... Are you sure you want me to try this?
I mean,
I'm not gonna be able to do it.
In the interest of comedy, yeah.
Okay, so is it?
It's up and it's
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me let my power get back. You know.
Indeed.
All right.
Power level 9000. There you go. It's actually pretty cool. Like, yeah, it always summons it.
So I don't need to go in that secret
correct.
Room, right? Okay.
You just need to get across. Brace yourself, folks. Here we go. There you go. Yes. Nice. Fuck you, Skelly Man. Yeah, you don't even have to go down to get those. Nice. Oh my God. Uh-oh.
No, I should have went up there. I thought I could go across. Damn it.
You can.
I should have threw a fucking thingy and got the boost. Fuck. I didn't do bad.
No, you didn't.
I thought I was going to do a lot worse, but that's okay.
It was quite good. Wasn't very funny, but it was good.
Yeah, well, I was super focused. I wanted to be like, fuck no, yeah, I did it.
The really funny would have been like if you just like
fucking just fell.
Immediately went off the side.
Oh, yeah. Well, I didn't want to do that.
Mr. Skellyman, Mr. Birdman.
Oh, this, well, you got here fast.
Yeah.
I thought I made it far. I did not. Uh-oh. You should have did the Hadouken.
No, because it's...
See, I think you have to go up.
You might be right. But anyway, when your ability, when you use all your power, it's X'd out until it comes all the way back. You got to do the bomb jump. Yeah.
Oh, that's stupid.
Well, that was annoying. I was less freaked out, and therefore I fucked up.
Okay, here we go. I ain't playing no fucking games. I thought if I fell, I'd still get two jumps. I don't know why I thought that, but I did.
Well, I mean, you do. I thought,
therefore, I did. And I was wrong. Was there that super funny shit for you right there?
It was actually pretty
There's
funny.
The bit. There's the angle. Found it. There was no angle. I actually fucked up.
Yeah.
Oh, you better get one of them fucking things.
Wow.
I told you, you better get one of the fucking things. You could have made another one, too.
Could I?
I don't know. You have to wait, hold on. No, you definitely could not have.
Right. Can you imagine how much of a nightmare the Enchantress's Tower is going to be? As Plague Knight?
I don't really want to think about it.
I understand. Yeah, see, those are only useful if you're currently out of... What are you doing?
I'm pushing up!
Clearly weren't. Oh, dude.
You piece of shit. I got the money, though.
I was gonna say,
you could see me doing this.
No, I couldn't. I wasn't looking at that. I was looking at the screen.
I'm upset. I'm shook.
Don't get shook.
I'm shook it.
Don't get shook. Get Rook. I don't know.
Get bro.
Whatever the fuck that means.
Get Becky'd.
Boing, boing, boing. Wow.
That
like
was
90%
of
the way.
That was very effective.
Yeah. There we go. Get those fuckers out of there.
That's enough.
Of course it's not enough.
You're right. What was I thinking?
Seriously,
silly
dude.
Silly me.
Now.
What was I thinking?
Also,
what was I thinking?
I think I've discovered how to use this most effectively.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Like, do the burst jump at first.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah. And then you also still have your secondary jump after that. So, like, or you can do it that way like an idiot, dumbass, piece of shit, fuckface. Who, oh my god. Oh,
is that it?
I just have to call myself names.
Yeah, fuckface.
I perfectly honest, I kind of love fuckface.
I want to know
why. I don't know why. Just something about it. Fuckface. There's no redeeming thing about it at all. It's just like the
You're
ultimate.
Fuckface.
You're just
a face to fuck.
Yeah. Like, either you are a face to fuck,
or you're just a fuck face.
Or you are currently being fucked in the face, or you fuck a lot of faces.
The face fucker. Imagine if that was your name. The
face fucker.
I'm the smoother. The face fucker. Yeah.
Probably wouldn't be the most popular guy at parties.
I would. Yeah. Why not? Drunk girl, hey, give me Toppy and the sloppy.
Yeah. I'm sure they love.
I hope my little brother doesn't
like
copy this. This is one of those.
That you know that is a possibility and yet still said it is pretty great.
No filter. Zero.
Yeah. Well,
and I regret it immediately.
The official email of the channel is like gaming unfiltered official or something like that. I don't remember. It's on the fucking channel page if you care. And if you want to send us games, please feel free.
If not,
just FYI, we will. What?
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 Fuckface?
Why is that my favorite fucking combination of words? It's
you like
awesome.
Faces and fuck. Fuck
I do
face.
Like both of those things. This is true. Is this... Am I going to die? No.
Okay, no, cool. I guess not.
Oh, I don't trust this at all.
I do.
Oh, okay. Well, cool. Damn,
have faith,
dude.
Young one.
Do you...
Don't say a fucking word.
How much money we have?
Why would you say that?
Because I was exiting the stage when I said it.
Oh, okay.
What were we talking about?
I don't know, fuckface. I remember what we were talking about. We were fucking talking about how...
Radio DJs, fuckface and the weasel.
Fuckface.
You're now listening to fuckface.
You know, you should do what you should do is you should try putting a feather in that cap of yours. Wait, no, I mean hood. That hood of yours. Anyway. Fuck me.
Nope.
I can't go. I can't do it. I can't. Why would you buy that?
I thought one of these assholes... Blah, 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 blah.
Why wouldn't you just go hit up Baz? He's like the drug dealer here.
Yeah, well, no, he's not, because... Oh, whoops.
Learning requires that you read books.
No, just look at them. I thought there was a thing where you could up your power. Am I crazy? Okay, whatever.
I don't know.
Mona, my love, tell me. She has a bunch of new toys.
Love it. Do it. Damn, that's even more. You just stop taking shit from me. Fuck, I give it. I don't receive. Toxic.
Wow, that's my whole notebook. Thanks so much for helping me with my research. It means a lot to me. Zip.
What's that scribbled in the margin there?
Honestly, I'm not sure. It probably wouldn't work even if we collected every last cipher coin, which we can't do now because there's that one coin we missed in fucking Treasure Knight's thing.
We can go back.
Anyway, that's everything. Check out our full arsenal. Spin burst.
Cannonball through enemies and cut them all down.
That does sound kind of cool.
We just spent 2/3 of our money on it.
Yes, I did.
Explosive on... Ooh! Pulse damaging sparks, but the case is harmless. Drops bounding bombs at your feet.
Oh, I can't afford it. Shit.
Nope.
Oh well, come back later.
So you're telling me we have to get every last cypher coin to be able to get whatever she's offering?
Apparently.
Do you know what it is?
No.
I kind of want to look it up.
Huh.
Because I know we won't be able to do it.
Bloom. Interesting. I'm actually going to... No, I think the burst is too useful, honestly. Alright, Mole Knight.
What,
Hee hee hee.
I wanna go home. Oh, that's too many. Okay, good. And then I'm just gonna go with the float burst. It seems like by far the most useful one for us.
Yeah, because we can kind of save ourselves a little bit, you know?
Yeah.
Cyber coins only.
Yeah, I don't particularly want to fuck with any of that.
Yeah, for real.
I don't want to fuck with the bottom left there, but I kind of have to get that cypher coin.
Didn't even see that cypher coin.
Yeah.
Cool.
I kind of like how it homes in on you. So you don't have to try to, like, chase it all over the stage.
True. Just make yourself a hole.
Yeah, pretty much.
That doesn't mean that motherfucker goes down there. If you throw the fish down there, will it go for it?
Apparently, it'll just go for my bomb. Okay. Let me switch over to the Haluukip. Oh my god. Oh, duh. Totally could have used that as well, because bloop.
Yeah, I forgot about that too.
Which, we need to keep that in mind. That is goddamn useful.
Might as well just keep it on there.
Yeah. I think it's actually more useful than Halukip because it gives you a sec to think. Whereas Halukip, it's like move, 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 move.
Move.
Move. Move.
Move.
Muff. Muff.
Meow.
Meow. Oh god. Jesus. Oh, that is stress inducing.
That's you.
Yeah. And you're like
no, it's more.
That's ooh, what yeah! Oh, fuck you, Eaglehead. I'm gonna kill your ass. Yes. Because, again, unlike Shovel Knight and Spectre Knight, we have distance weapon. Boom!
Goodbye.
I mean, come on, dude. You have to admit, that's fucking satisfying. After all the shit, the fucking
I don't like
trouble.
This part.
No.
This is like versus the fucking, what's it called?
What?
Anglerfish.
No. No, it's not. Because while to you me. Do have things trying to attack you, this is a lot more stable platform. Because the anglerfish had all those places where you could, like, fall off and die.
Like that. We just fell off and died. You didn't even get a checkpoint, bro. Alright. Here we go. My arc just went right over his shit. Alright.
Man-eating couch. I swear to God, the next session we do, I'm sitting in that chair.
In that chair?
Yeah.
Means I get the whole couch to myself?
Yeah. Of nice. Course, you can't sprawl out.
Why not?
Because you still have to be able to talk into the mic, bitch!
Woo!
Understandably talk into the mic.
I will!
Oh, I don't know about all that.
Watch!
I've seen you not... Like, I've seen you kind of sprawled out over there, and you're not understandable easily.
Nah! We talking about fucking...
Oh, dude. I had the vial equipped. Or rather, I guess flask. I had that shit. I could have used that when I was falling off the side of the fucking fucker.
Why did I have the versus thing? I don't. Why I don't have the versus.
You don't have to verse it. You just go through now. What the fuck?
Yeah, I forgot. Yeah.
Don't go back for that monkey. Oh. Dude, damn.
You freaked me out. You scared me.
Knock, 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 knock.
One death.
It's the difference between a woman and a refrigerator.
What the fuck was that insinuating, bro?
I don't know. The actual joke I'm thinking of doesn't really make sense either. And I don't know where I heard it.
What, one holds food and one cooks the food?
No. You can close the refrigerator. I don't know. Like, why? Like...
God, you're so sexist. Like, comment, subscribe. That was just disrespectful.
Like, comment, subscribe if Lyman's sexist.
Yeah, like, comment, subscribe if he's, like, fucking whatever that shit is called.
Misogynist?
Is that what it is?
Misogynistic?
Yeah.
Misogytastic?
Misogytastic.
Misogyrageous? Ow. Oh, God in heaven, save my life tonight.
What the fuck were you doing?
I don't know.
What the fuck were you doing?
Fucking hanging out, dude. What's up with you?
Dude, oh my God. Like, I don't even understand that whole process that you just did there, dude. Like, I really don't. Like, I don't. Like, you could have just kept destroying those blocks.
Well, if you would get off your phone and look at me during...
It's just not pleasurable for me. I'm sorry. I had to look at something to help me get going. I can't help it that we don't communicate like we used to.
How unfortunate for us.
For you, not for me. I'm still getting my sloppy on.
Ew.
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 You, yay.
But you specifically, though, not being gay.
Right.
Just to make it as totally insulting as possible.
Right, not gay.
You're a little gay.
No.
I understand.
No gayness in me. Zero.
I understand. No gayness in me when I don't have a dick in me.
I never have an added dick. I've never had an added dick to me.
Well, fair enough. I don't see what an operation has to do with your sexuality, but all right. You clever bitch. Didn't even have to do a burst. Boom, 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 boom. Same shit happened to me. I was trying to get up there, was what was occurring.
Chief! Fuck!
Cry me a river. Oh, cry me a river.
Sounds like Justin Timberlake.
What goes around comes around, goes back out all the way back around.
Hey, girl, I see everything you wanted to hear, but I guess I was wrong. You want to talk about it? I'm just so sick about it.
Oh!
I can't believe I'm turning this way. Baby, tell me, is this fair? Is this the way it's really going down? Should have known better when you were around.
You were gonna make me cry.
That's okay, baby, cause inside you will find.
You're a bitch, you're a bitch.
You're a bitch, yeah.
Which is really what he meant with that song. Let's
what
be
goes
honest.
Around comes around, yeah.
You're a fucking bitch, and I hope you die. I'm not doing it this time. I see nothing up there that's worthwhile.
Zero things.
You see that fucker try to sneak up on me?
Yeah, sneak attack.
That motherfucker?
Is that a breakable wall right there?
It is.
Nice, dude. Yes.
No, wait. Nice.
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 What the fuck is that? There's a breakable wall behind you.
Yes, it is. No, I don't need
to. What the fuck is that? Whoop. Ooh, you shoot a little forward and be for real, make me feel a little bit better.
Why?
Because I don't. Cause
oh,
just...
that's super subtle. See where the two lava falls are on the ground? Yeah. Indicates the safe spot.
Wow.
See? Fast. That's subtle. Some subtle, good design kind of shit.
You could use the health.
Yes.
That would get healed
Stop.
First. I'd heal yourself first before you use it.
Why?
Because then you can have full hole.
Oh, look. Full.
Shut up.
That's how food works, Ty.
I don't understand that. I'm not gonna lie. This is
the first checkpoint. Wow.
I think
real
we saved
dick
that.
Move to break that one.
Everybody know my hands were off the controller. I just want everybody to know. From this point forward, my hands are not touching my controller.
Woo! Were they before? Were you fucking with it before?
No. Oh. Zero fuckery.
All right. Your turn.
There's an encyclopedia of music from T-Books.
What was the dude you were... Juice World.
Juice World.
Okay, good. Yeah. I'm gonna have to check him out.
I like him.
I had gathered as much.
Listen to him a lot, actually. I would play one right now, but copyright.
Right.
Even though he's recipes. Rapian pieces.
Oh, God. Hut!
Wait, you don't like what I said there?
No.
Well, I'm sorry if I can piss you off, okay?
Why does that make me laugh? Why is it the funniest shit? I love that. And you know, if we ever do actually get fans and shit, they're just absolutely gonna just walk up to me and be like, hey, fuckface.
Yeah, and that's gonna be great.
Yeah.
Great.
And then I people will with me are not going to know how to respond. Be like, what'd you call it? Be like, no, it's our thing.
It's fine. Yeah. It's fine.
It's how the community shows me love.
Yeah, it's how they know they actually watch the videos and care.
Right. Yeah, because that's quite probably going to be a thing forever now. Which I don't.
In the comments, put hashtag fuckface.
Hashtag fuckface.
And
forever.
You will become a member.
Of what? We don't even have memberships.
Yeah, but they can just have it. They can just have one. I don't care. If you're here this early in our career, you can have a membership, and we won't even charge you for it for the rest of the time.
Point.
Because you were here.
This offer expires 1 week after this video is posted.
I mean, it'll expire when we have 1,000 subs.
Oh! That, he had a little more reach than I expected.
Where's the indicator this time?
I don't think there is one, to be perfectly honest with you. Whoop. Can I... No?
Yo, burst upwards where you avoid the attacks and fucking put the... What they call the beaker up there.
Yeah. Or I could just beaker. And throw... No? Okay. Maybe not.
My plan is better.
There we go.
Your plan worked more.
What the fuck?
They're around. The coin definitely spawned up there when he died. That's a fact. Is Chester in here?
No. This is just the relic itself. The dust knuckle.
Oh.
So that's gotta be a fake wall, right? Yes. Okay.
Yeah. Isn't that from the red? I'd break the other one too. The one right above it? I'd break that one.
Yeah. Probably right. Thought I fucked up, didn't
you? Yeah, well, no. Yeah, but no.
But yeah,
yes and no. Yes and no at the same damn time.
No, but yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, but no.
Yeah, but not really.
Butter butterface.
Truffle butter.
Truffle butter.
Damn, bro. Fuck. We've only got one check. How long is this
next time on Bullets and Sorcery?
Fuck.
Bye.